Today, we will present our respective argument regarding the decriminalization of encouraging graffiti in public space. I will not deny that graffiti is vandalism. This happens often, but it's also an art. One has nothing to do with the other. The fact that graffiti might be a crime is irrelevant to the argument as to whether graffiti is art or not. Art can happen. The idea of limiting art to what hangs in galleries or museums was it's a no-brainer. The place where a work is displayed, unless the place or environment is part of the work, is irrelevant to the art displayed. I would even argue that often the place hinders the true experience of the art and the art. If art itself is against the law to question the strata of modern society, then so be it. If someone's personal property is damaged or destroyed, I agree that it's a crime and the art wounded, it's a criminal. But even though he is a criminal, he is not inferior to other artists. As participants in society, some people often feel uncomfortable or directly violated by some of these communities. I will admit, graffiti is often nothing more than scribbles to satisfy the exhibitionist or guests of those who want to throw stones at society for attention. Just being grumpy and marking a building or a train carriage does not produce art. Similarly, the fact that graffiti is vandalism does not mean that art cannot be created and cannot occur.
In my opinion, ordinary graffiti becomes an act of vandalism. It can In my opinion, ordinary graffiti become an act of vandalism. It can happen when someone who makes graffiti does it in someone else's place and without their permission. This means that graffiti or mural done without permission in public place can also be categorized as vandalism. When graffiti by it rather is positioned as a work of art. Of course, to be accepted as a work of art depends on the appreciation of the community and the extent to which the artist tries to interact with his environment to appreciate his graffiti art. In the position of graffiti art in the midst of urbanity, various responses will usually appear. Why? Because the visualization or text that appear in graffiti art are usually from the context that occurs in the urban environment itself, which expressed in a vulgar manner or may have underground deformation. Symbolically, the main issue regarding the acceptance of graffiti art in public space is the awareness of city planning managers that they must be given an independent space or the creation of graffiti, mural, painting, or pictures that decorate in the city. But if indeed the graffiti or mural is legal to be made on the wall, I really appreciated the confirmation. Action that has made it legal. Why? Because young people or art people can freely express the art that is in them without fear of being labeled as destroyer and committing act of vandalism. Moreover, the graffiti or mural can give a message that is indeed good for the viewer. Good or bad, a graffiti or mural, legal or illegal, a graffiti, actually we should appreciate it. Because nowadays it is rather difficult for us to find mean of freedom of expression that can be seen everyone.
Graffiti is currently popular among young people who have talent and expertise in the field of art, which they can distribute through amazing work. The government should also pay attention to young people who have this kind of talent by creating a special forum or organization that can accommodate and collect work from millennials to be displayed in regional and national art show. Graffiti also has a very high selling value. There be increasing the income of young people who have talent in the field of graffiti. The field of graffiti is a very difficult field. Not everyone can make graffiti with a high artistic value. Therefore, graffiti artists must be respected and guided in order to produce work that go international.
Graffiti is a very high art, but many young people channel their talent incorrectly by making graffiti in any public place, such as mostly on wall, flyover, and soon. The graffiti they make usually contain element of Sara, ethnicity, religion, race and culture, which can cause division among the community. Sometimes the graffiti also depicts satire or criticism of the government that they should not channel through graffiti.
Thank you for your watching.